My heart is a cell, and your voice is the wind, and your love is the ocean that my boat's moving in. And now the Spirit of the Lord is upon me to bind up the brokenhearted and set the captives free. I want to seek your kingdom and your glory.